message in one election and another message in another election. And the message in this year's election was not the same message that the voters told us in 2010 when they were concerned about debts and deficits, reducing spending. That was not the message the voters of the state as a whole sent